Governments around the world are moving to the cloud, but many still rely on on-premises workloads, where their data is isolated, their compute power is limited, and their costs are rising. The public expects government services to be personalized, versatile, and secure. And the only way to deliver on that expectation is to unlock the power of the hyperscale cloud. By migrating and securing Windows Server and SQL Server workloads to Azure, government customers can improve the performance of operations and services, optimize investments, and mitigate risk with built-in security and compliance. Extend cloud on your terms across hybrid and multi-cloud environments. Windows Server and SQL Server workloads run faster, more efficiently, and more securely on Azure. Streamline vendor and tool management all in one interface. Once you've migrated, modernize your operations and services by quickly developing and deploying new digital programs that the public will experience as accessible, reliable, and efficient. Automate workflows and processes so government workers can complete tasks faster, easier, and from anywhere. From a security standpoint, Microsoft has invested in best-in-class threat detection and prevention. With comprehensive code-to-cloud security, Microsoft is keeping public data secure and infrastructure compliant with daily regulatory updates and a single-pane view of your security posture. And be AI ready. Once you've achieved unmatched performance, resilience, and efficiency, take advantage of the AI innovations that only the hyperscale cloud can enable. Deliver better services to the public and boost government worker productivity by automating repetitive tasks so valued team members can focus on their critical functions. Microsoft is committed to helping governments migrate strategically and securely, which is why we offer workshops, assessments, and programs that make the process seamless. To learn more, visit aka.ms/gov. Deliver the capabilities the public expects today and take advantage of accelerated innovation tomorrow.